Hi guys, welcome to our new video. Today we're gonna show you how to fix your Ubuntu 2.0.4, something like 0.4. One of the latest Ubuntu's we're using. So what it does, it's frozen. Even if I tap anything, look here, I click anything, doesn't work. The mouse itself does not work. You understand, everything doesn't work here. So this operating system is giving me problems, so I'm trying to do whatever, but you can see like the password is in. So but if you press the enter key, you see nothing is happening. Whatever button you open, nothing is happening, guys. So what are we gonna do? We're using a Dell machine here. We're gonna do something and we see if we can fix it. I want to take some stuff out on which are on top of the machine so that we operate well. That's why you can hear that noise. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you what I have to do to make things work for us. So I'm gonna shift the screen here and I show you the on and off button. So I'm gonna use this pen to poke it, and I'm trying to switch it off. Let me see if it's gonna switch it off. Yes, it went off completely. I'm gonna poke it again and see if it's gonna come back. It's coming back. I didn't come back. Press it again. I wonder what made it to be not working. Doesn't work. Yes, I poked it and it worked. So it might be coming on now. But still you can see like it has that password thing which is coming on. Let me see. Wait, we see if it's coming on. It blinked. It blinks again. Yes, seems like it's coming, but you can see there is a faded in password stuff. I guess you can see it. I wonder what happened to the operating system. So what I did, I've done that. Let me see. Waiting to see. It might take a lot of time, not much. You can see now it shows the logo of Ubuntu. It's taking longer, but it's gonna work. Let's be patient. It blinked again. Once it blinks, means it brings something. So now it brought some the mouse. You can see, but I can't move it. Now I managed to move it, and I'm going to click on here. So everything is fine. So when I type in the password, and I'm saying. I say enter. Shows the mouse. It's gonna be on soon. Okay. Guys, let me check some stuff if it's still maybe preparing itself to be fine. still loading all the content. That's why the mouse I was trying to move it, it could not come. So I'm gonna go to the browser and try to visit something. Wanna check and I see if everything's working 100%. But that's the first solution. If you don't get right, I'm gonna tell you something else to do. But you're gonna get it right, I'm sure. So it brought all the it could remember all the web pages I was on by that time. So you can see I was on this. If I click on images, I get images working so perfect, 100%. If I can minimize here and I go to my office, LibreOffice, still rolling, but it's gonna work. Be patient, guys, it's gonna work. So I wanna show that it's 100% operational. LibreOffice. Clicked it. Yeah, it's moving, it's working, but now it's getting frozen because I clicked it many times. That's what one of the problems we're facing here, but don't worry, it should work. The mouse is no more clickable. You can see I cannot roll it in or out. What we can do, we can switch off again the computer. I press that off and button key, it went off. So what I'm gonna do, you go at the back of your computer and look for the power cord. I wonder if you can see what I'm doing. You take it out, you put it back in, take it out just for seconds, put it back in. I can hear that sound. Now that sound, we're gonna switch it on again. This time we're gonna start with LibreOffice. We see if it's working, but I hope it works, and see what's gonna go on. So you can see the faded thing is not in there because I took out the power this time. When you take out the power, it loses some stuff, or like some crazy stuff which it has been doing. So if you want, even you can put it out of power for a couple of minutes, maybe 2-3 minutes if you have time. But if you don't have time, you can just take out power for some seconds and put it back. So sometimes the machine could be like it's been hot for so long. You know, some people, they don't switch off their machines for a long time. You can leave it a week or 2 weeks, which is not good. So if you get time, please switch off your computer, take it out of power, let it be, let it get that coolness, let it be cool 100%. When you leave it in power, sometimes the motherboard is what is hot when you leave it on. So it can go to sleep sometimes, yes, which is okay. But I would say it's better when you leave it 100%, you take it on power, because it has that CMOS battery which can help it to save the memory, whereby you won't lose your stuff. Yeah. So it's coming on. There's a difference now, taking out the power and switching off, just switching, normal switch off. The difference is, you saw, if you can rewind the video, on this screen we were having that little password thing which was getting in there, the one which was displaying before when the computer was blinking. You can see even now it didn't take a lot of time to reboot. It took few minutes, but in the first time it took a lot of time. Oh. Okay. Believe the performance is gonna be also a little bit faster, or it's gonna improve based on what we did in the first time. You can see now all the objects are here on the timeline, yet before they were not there in time. So there it took time for them all to come on the what. So now we can see we can mouse roll over, we can move our mouse here everywhere. You can see, get me. So I want us to see if we can click on LibreOffice. I clicked on once and let's wait and see. That's a heavy program anyway. When you click on that, don't expect it to pop up in 2 seconds. This is an i5 computer, so that simply means it's not that slow. So I'm gonna wait for it to do what, to open. If it doesn't work, simply means maybe it got some issues itself, but the computer is working 100% as you've seen. We just need to be a little bit patient and see if we can. You can see now it popped up nicely, and in the first time it did not pop up. Okay, we say start. So you can see the difference when you switch it off, and also the difference when you take it out of power. I would recommend you to switch the computer off and take it out of power. You're gonna give it a little bit of rest. Take it out of power, walk around the house, come back after 10 minutes, 5 minutes, then you plug it in back. You're gonna see your computer's performance is gonna be a little bit better than the previous one. You can see now that every program now works nicely. You saw we can click this and we close it, because this is one of the if we want we can close them, if we want we cannot close them. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there for now, guys. Thanks for watching, and if you have any problem or any comment, please leave it in the comment box below. But this is for now our fix, and it worked well 100%. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Also, if you have a problem like on Windows, you can do the same trick, and also other computers, cause this is all electronics, but also the software is different, but the machine can perform the same way somehow, and also have the same similarities and same problems. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.